suspects on northbound 110. Heavy gunfire exchange. We need backup.
Fellas, give yourselves up quietly. Okay.
Hancock's latest act of so-called heroics has once again enraged city officials.
I can smell that liquor on your breath.
Because I've been drinking.
Hi, I'm Al McGee with your entertainment ticket. I'm here with John and Tom Dillier. Guess which one's the father, guess which one's the son. Well, anyway, we're here to talk about a movie that's coming out called Hancock with Will Smith.
Great movie.
What?
It's a great movie.
What?
Yeah, excellent.
That's right. Oh, we all love this movie. This is a great movie. This is about a superhero that you never thought you'd ever see. Have you ever seen a drunken superhero?
No. Oh, well, actually, no.
No. Think about it.
Well, sort of.
Well, yeah.
Maybe not.
But John, tell us, what is the movie about?
The movie's about, generally, what it's about. It's this superhero has hit a bad patch. Hancock has hit a bad patch. Something happened to him early on, and he's lost part of his memory, and he doesn't know why he's the way he is. He's lonely. He's mm-hmm. drinking. He's all upset. But the bad part of it is he still wants to be a superhero, but doesn't do it the same way he did before. He crashes a train, and the whole train gets messed up, and as you've seen in the preview, and other things like he fights off the bad guys, but he causes a lot of damage and things like that. So people are really hating him in town. They don't like him at all.
Exactly.
And he has. Tell more about it.
Well, I think the greatest thing about Hancock is it's a story we haven't seen in the mainstream yet.
That's right.
It's been circulating around in comic books, but they definitely like put it beautifully through this movie. I think the things that, like, let's just go with, like, in the Hulk, he destroys half a town, and then they just move on to the next scene. You don't see, like, you realize that half a town was destroyed.
Right. And in this movie, when he destroys something, they say, hey, this is going to cost the
city
so much money to build, right?
$6 million.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. They turn
$300 million or whatever.
Crazy amount of money.
Yeah. Crazy amount of money.
It's really a great, great movie. You got to love it.
Well, I also like it because of the cinematography, the scenery, and Charlize Theron. She's in this movie.
I like that he was incredibly flawed.
She is so beautiful, so fine.
She's gorgeous. I heard that they had something going on the set.
What?
Her and Will Smith. According to IMDb, because I went and did my homework before I went and saw the movie. Yeah, I understand that Charlize Theron liked him an awful lot. And anyways.
Man, I wish
that was
about.
Yeah.
Also, Jason Bateman is in this movie.
Very, very easy process because Mr. Smith knows what he's doing, as does Miss Theron and Pete Berg and Akiva and Michael Mann. So I was a lucky guy to be a part of it.
This should be good for his career.
It's another great performance in a line of from Arrested Development to Juno, and then you've got another great performance in here. It's just great.
Yeah, He's come a long way. I like Jason Bateman.
I think he's definitely a sleeper actor that always gives a good performance.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Sleeper actor. I hope it's not the drugs, though. Anyway, so the three of us, we all recommend to go see it on the big screen, right?
Go see Hancock.
By far, spend the money.
Go see Hancock.
Definitely spend the money.
Great superhero. Move over to all the other superheroes. But I'll tell you, it's equal to Iron Man. But I think the two are fighting it out for the best superhero this summer. Of course, you've got Hellboy to come. Who else?
You got Dark Knight. I think it's actually funny that Iron Man and Hancock are the top two superheroes. They're both drunks. It's beautiful. You gotta realize that. I guess America loves you alcoholics.
Well, we're gonna see. Well, the three of us, we recommend you go see the movie Hancock, and we really love this movie.
Right.
So, all right, my name is Al McGee. This is Tom and John, and thank you for watching Your Entertainment Ticket. Go to www.yourentertainmentticket.com.
See you again.
All right.
What? A little tight.
Hancock, I need you to end this.
Do I have permission to touch your body?
Yes!
It's not sexual. Not that you're not an attractive woman. Maybe on a different day.
Get me out of here!
Hancock is down. He looks hurt.
That's it. Make it look hard.